Hello, my friends, and thank you for coming back and watching another video. If you could tell by the title, today I'm going to be trying the new pizza Pringles and the new barbecue Pringles. Another food review. Again, thank you for coming back and watching another video. Before we get into this video, give this video a big thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment, and share, and also hit that notification bell so whenever I drop a delicious video, you will be notified for it. And also thank you for everyone that comes by and watch my shorts videos. I appreciate it so much. So let's get into it. Right here have the pizza one, and I have the barbecue, so I'm gonna try each one. And if you haven't tried it before, I'll give you my honest opinion. And if you love Pringles like I do, I try the salt and pepper, the salt and vinegar ones, the cheddar cheese. I love Pringles, okay? I love how light they are, and how they taste, okay? So let's give it. So I'm gonna start with the barbecue, okay? I'm gonna start with the barbecue first. So let me put the pizza ones down. Let me open it up. I love barbecue, so, you know. But these really don't look like they got a lot of barbecue flavor on them. But, you know, we're going to see how they taste, how they smell. They smell pretty sweet, okay? But this is how they look. This is the barbecue Pringles. Mmm. And I love it because they give you enough. Mmm. You know what? Just because they don't look like they got a lot of barbecue flavor on them, excuse me, they taste really, really good. Okay? They taste really good. Okay? If you haven't tried these, you need to go out and get some. Okay? They taste really, really good. So let me get the pizza ones. I was kind of scared to try the pizza Pringles. It don't sound too good, but you know, I'm gonna give you my honest opinion and let's go from there. So let me open it up and let me see and give you a smell. I mean, let me smell it and see how it smells. This is how it looks. It looked like it got a little bit more flavor on this one. And it really don't have a smell to it like the barbecue ones. But let me give it a try. It tastes like a cheese saucy kind of pizza. Like a real cheesy and sauce kind. Not my favorite. They're not nasty. It's just not my favorite. But these barbecue ones right here, they are delicious. Give you a close up. So this is my full review. If you love Pringles, go ahead and pick up the pizza ones. Go ahead and pick up the barbecue ones. And let me know what you think down in the comment section below, what you think. But my honest opinion, go ahead and pick up these barbecue ones. They are so, so delicious, okay? Thank you again. I hope everyone have a great day, evening, or night. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so whenever I drop a delicious video, you will be notified for it, okay? All right, everyone, have a great day, and I will talk to you soon.